Yellow flag. Yellow flag. Next stop. Just pull yellow flag off. Just pull yellow flag off.
Ah.
Yeah.
Thank you. rock hard, you know. Just see the mountains of Mourne just showing over there. So that's the Irish main. Derivative. It's obviously a small island next to a bigger island. It's quite regularly used. So this is Cow Harbour. Cow Harbour. We can only get in here at low water, about 2 hours each side of low water. When we drop you off, we're coming back to pick some people up. We dropped off earlier, and then we're dropping some more people off there. So that's what we'll be doing a bit later. Now, it's called Cow Harbour because when this was a dairy farm in the 1950s, they used to row the cows. They'd strap them to to a rowing boat, and they'd row them out here, and they'd swim them into this place here. I don't think they had armbands or anything like that, so, or swimming lessons perhaps. There's also a point on the other side called Horse Harbour as well, so I assume they did horses as well, but the carp is Manx slate, so it's sedimentary rock that's been laid down in horizontal layers. See where the angle of it is now, so the earth twisted it and sometimes hear them calling like that, and sometimes my other job is help on the lifeboat, and we'll get somebody well-meaning to say they've heard somebody crying down on the beach or some remote place, and it normally turns out to be seals or ledges here. This is where the guillemots normally nest. They've all gone now. All the guillemots. You imagine, you've got to have a bit of imagination, but you imagine the neck of the dragon coming down and the head dipping in the water and the wings coming out and the tail showing at the back here. It takes ages to do that. You have to chip a bit off and then come back here and make sure it's right.